That's called common sense. That in your tiny mind is not common.